Ejection seats are used as a last resort that can save pilots' lives. But they also involve some risks and dangers for pilots. A pilot using an ejection seat is exposed to a very high G-force. In addition, ejection at high speed and high altitude can lead to tearing of clothing, drop in body temperature, lack of oxygen, shock, fainting. Ejection seats can be seen as insurance for pilots in combat aircraft. However, they do not offer an absolute guarantee of salvation for pilots.